I'm Harry Mohit with Townsite in Albufera, and this is my first trip with the ESN, and I'm hoping to have a lot of fun, meet a lot of people, and share views as well.
So I got off the bus at a stop called Pinars El Sadir. I am definitely sure that I'm pronouncing it wrong. Sorry for that. And now I'm walking towards the camping site where we were asked to meet. And it's a very cloudy weather today, and it possibly is going to rain. Maybe it rained yesterday night, so the weather is also cold, but it's nice. And so tonight the plan is to have an international dinner. Okay, so everyone was asked to prepare something, a dish or basically a food item from their home countries, and bring it here so that everyone can try that dish from that country. Okay, so I'm entering the bungalow in which I'll be staying tonight and tomorrow night as well. This is my friend who is preparing for the international dinner, and we'll be making bhel puri. That's the best we could do because of the lack of spices and everything.
And the lack of expertise.
Yeah, and the lack of expertise. And this is our room. There are three rooms in which there are two beds each, so it's a total of six people. And there's also a washroom, and this is the kitchen, as we would call it. And this is something that our friends from Poland made. This is a snack that'll also be a part of the international dinner.
This is the international dinner that I'm going to and there are many dishes from various countries of the world, such as Germany, Italy, France, Poland, and Spain, from Europe, and we got it from India. So the food from India is
claro.
Completely different,
si por ejemplo,
because
esto,
of the spices and everything, but everything looks
great
and delicious.
No, todos van a querer.
And it's amazing.
We were supposed to meet at 10 o'clock at a meeting point, but then it started raining and everyone suggested that maybe we should wait for some time for the rain to stop. And by the time the rain stopped, it got a bit late, and so we had to postpone some stuff. It's really cold right now here, and I'm wearing my sweatshirt, my muffler, my jacket, everything, and it's really windy also. Anyway, right now I'm headed over to the place where we partied last night. It was near the beach, and so there are plans to play some games over there and do some activities, and let's see what happens over there.
Really cool, this one.
We played a lot of games, had a lot of fun, did a lot of activities, and now we are heading back to our campsite for lunch, and after that we will probably play some more games. That's that.
Thank you.
we had paella for lunch. So it was nice, and everyone was talking, and people enjoyed the paella. And after that, we went to our bungalows to get ourselves some rest. And right now it's 5 o'clock in the evening, and we're heading to some place. Let's see what we do over there.
Number three.
How much fun would you like to have tonight?
Yes.
How much fun do you? How much wine do you want?
Yes.
Okay.
Okay. You need to put fruits and the Fanta.
Okay.
So it's the last day. And we've checked out of our bungalows. The weather is pretty good today. It's less cold, but it's still cloudy. It can rain sometime. And we'll probably be going someplace to maybe do some activities or just have a lunch. I don't exactly know what the plan is. And after that, in the afternoon, we will go back to our homes, and that will be for the weekend. And from tomorrow, I'll have my college again, and the same routine starts all over.
So everyone had their lunch, and we are just hanging around here.
Okay.
So we would be leaving
for being the best actors. We have.
So I'm back in my apartment finally, and it's 3 p.m. around here. I had to take a bus from Albufera, where the camping site. And as I mentioned earlier, it was an amazing weekend. There were amazing people, amazing food, amazing activities. And goodbye, take care, see you in the next video.